think I did.
I was looking at my GPS. Okay, I'm about 20 minutes away, and then, oh, okay, I didn't really fall asleep, and I'm like, where landing?
I head box there and going, I think I was asleep for 30 seconds, and then gone again.
Yeah, I think I had a good 15 minutes there. It's like a little village, eh?
Yeah.
I was tucked away,
yeah.
Or just a zero with a wine drink.
Is there anything on there?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Me?
Okay, we got one. I put it in the freezer there.
Yeah.
And I just cut it off. Nobody.
Okay, we can't do that.
You got to put your name on it.
Yeah, you got to put
your name on it. DFO came and they were like,
here's our view.
I didn't know. I just heard something when I got here about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we're still looking for the
Christopher. Yes.
The velour speedo. The last guy's the matching velour speedo, but the last guy stole
we'll
it.
Speedo.
We need some rips
out.
Out far.
Just way away
then,
from the boat.
And then down.
Yeah.
Straight down, almost.
They try everything to get off. They go that way.
Did you hear it? Like, did it hit really
yeah,
hard?
Yeah, it hit. It took everything. Yeah,
screaming
exactly.
Line.
Screaming line went go.
Handle spinning.
Yep. Hit my knuckles a couple times because I didn't nice. Have my hand off it right that fast, but it went multiple times, reeled it in, kept tension on the line, you know, rod up, kept going, kept fighting it back and forth.
It's a real back and forth till it tires, and you're really having to pay attention. You know, all of a sudden what happens is they're going to scream out on the surface, and it's going to come right back equal speed. Okay, what's going on here? Come right back at you as quick as it went away. You've got to reel as fast as you can to keep the pressure on to keep those barbless hooks in its mouth. So.
Then when it came right to the boat, we came straight up at the bottom and then came straight up and was going to make a leap out.
Like air jaws.
And, yeah, exactly. And then our Rico was able to net it right away. And luckily, because when we got it in the net, the hook came right out.
All right.
So ooh, last minute kind of grab.
Most importantly, what were you wearing when this happened?
Like what outfit
the
should I prepare for?
The one piece pink velour jumpsuit.
Exactly. Exactly.
I've got a velour jumpsuit.
I have it.
Sometimes I put it on in the early morning. So if you're up before 5, you might see me in my one piece velour onesie. Anyway, all hail the king. Great work.
Oh, well.
Where are we at, Rico? 86.
86?
That's
76. 76, all right.
Rico Bronson was 100.
I said it was between 60 and 70.
I think he was being a little.
He didn't even measure it.
Definitely you. That is you.
There you go. Thanks.
All right. Speech. Speech.
Yeah. All right. Woohoo. Yeah. Cheers. Come on. Hold the line up. All right. So if I could just get everyone to. If I could just get everyone to listen up for a second, we could exchange a bunch of information, then I'll get out of your hair. If you could just try to be quiet, I don't have to yell and everyone could hear. Don't take it off yet. Come on. Okay. Some pictures. No, you can enjoy your moment. Enjoy your rain. So tell us the story. Come on. So
I dropped the bait to the bottom.
You had the kidney bean.
Not the kidney bean.
Why do they call it the kidney bean?
And then the fish bit it, and I pulled the fish up. It took about 20 minutes, like pulling a log to the surface.
Oh, yeah.
And then we gaffed it, we pulled it in the boat.
And any runs?
That is the end of the story.
Did it run? Any head shakes?
Yeah, trying to save its life a few times.
Any tense moments? Getting it in the boat?
No. Not really.
When did you realize how big it was? When did you first get to see it, like that moment of, oh my God?
Basically when I was in the boat. Right. It was underwater. After that point, it was underwater.
You were watching the tip. The boat started sinking.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I have the king. That's incredible. All right.
I can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting, fishing and loving every day. I get a little farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I'm backing up, pulling a string on a 9.9 two-stroke Murphy. I love it when my baby wants to roll with me, throws her boots on, climbs in a tree, tucking her hair in my hat and she's ready to go. And we get to hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting and fishing and loving every day.
Oh, we're in video mode if you'd like to say anything to all your fans.
Well, I'd like to know that I'm a repeating champion. This is the second time in a row I've won, but I did give the biggest salmon to my friend here.
And apparently I'm not invited back again because I cleaned house.
That's right.
I didn't hear about modest victory and manly and defeat.
just stated the truth. Okay.
Vancouver, I just saw the emergency seatbelts passing. Four emergency exits on the caravan. The doors are open. The doors are not closed. The doors are open. The doors are open.
Hey, remember that when we're cartwheeling across the surface of the water or going into the trees? Everybody got that?
See, Chris, it wasn't me.
You guys. I'm just going to be like this the whole time, don't worry. I'm also squishy this time.
Noe is a qualified pilot, so he would know better than I would.
Thanks, guys.
I'll either squish your headrest or your shoulder. How's that going?
Yeah. Can you just choke me out instead?
I know.
Dead.
It's vanished in the back.
We're gonna keep it light in that back end.